We had SAP. It wasn't a user-friendly interface.
We had Ceridian for many years. It wasn't functional enough for us. They lacked customer service.
We were using Kronos. It wasn't able to provide all the solutions that we needed.
We had to find a better solution.
My first call was to ADP. In the prior setup, there was no way for them to see time off balances or to approve them. With ADP's mobile self-service, I don't have any of these problems. Everything is visible. Managers can approve time off right on the app, and I got a tremendous number of positive comments about the ease of use.
Reporting features from our previous system to our current system are night and day. ADP reporting has made it very simple for us to provide that data for our managers, where they're looking at overtime hours and headcount, so they're able to make their decisions on the labor force. A lot of the managers have mentioned that they do love the reports. The fact that the report comes in automatically is big for them, because then they can focus their time on the operational side.
Before, we had astronomical overtime. With eTime, we gave the accountability to the managers. Now, they can see when someone's hitting the 40 hours and make some adjustments to share the wealth with the overtime. So if someone's not getting 80 hours of overtime and then someone barely making 40 hours, it helps us with our productivity, our labor cost.
I knew that ADP was going to be a much better partner for me.
We love it. ADP Workforce Now is great.
ADP has given us the opportunity to manage our staff better.
It's really saved a lot of time in the HR department.
I always prefer ADP because it's worked for us.
We've been able to save so much money and time.